Hey guys, welcome to the lair. I'm doing this video today to answer some questions that one of my subscribers had regarding the torque sequence on a Briggs & Stratton engine and the torque values. And I've taken some still shots. I'm going to let them play for about 15 seconds in the video, but you can pause it, take a look at it. The tightening sequence depends on the style head that you have, and there's four of them given in the manual, so you need to match up the style that you have, with one of these pictures, and that'll be the sequence. Short of that, just make sure you alternate and you don't go in any circular fashion. Just make sure you tighten one side, then opposite corner, say, on the opposite side of the head, and then come back to the first side, and then that way you distribute the torque evenly on the head. But it's best to use the sequence given in the manual. So hopefully you have one of these styles. I'll show you the manual. This is the book that I use and that I highly recommend if you're doing any kind of engine work on a Briggs & Stratton. It's the single cylinder L head repair manual, and it covers, these are built after 1981, and it covers several different styles of engines, all L head type engines. But this is what I'm referring to. There's four different types of heads that they'll look different, and you have to pick out the correct one. And then the torque values are also given in here. A lot of other specs that you really need to have if you're overhauling an engine. But hopefully these will show up. Good luck to you.